from SeaWorld and Jeff, Dawn Brancheau's family prepared to take this to court.
Yeah, her family and SeaWorld both right now talking with lawyers about what their next move will be when it comes to this video that could soon be released to the media. SeaWorld Orlando and the family of park trainer Dawn Brancheau are gearing up for a legal battle, their fight to prevent video footage of the killer whale attack from being aired on TV or online. The video we have seen shows Dawn working with Tillicum the killer whale and the moments before the animal grabbed her and pulled her under. But security video shows the attack as it unfolded. The sheriff's office investigation could wrap up at any time. And once that happens, the materials it has obtained will become subject to Florida's public records laws. Dawn's family says release of this video would sensationalize a tragic event and traumatize the family. An attorney who could soon represent the Brancheau family says, "I have talked with them and am consulting them about what their options are to try to avoid what they view as a serious trauma being released." SeaWorld's investigation into this killer whale attack that happened last month is still going on right now. We're going to have more on the family statement about the possibility that this video could be released coming up at 6 o'clock this morning on Sunrise. Reporting live outside SeaWorld in Orange County, Jeff Lennox, WESH 2 News.
And you can find much more on the death at SeaWorld by logging on to WESH.com. We've posted videos of the trainer before she died and a full report on her death. It's all in the top stories section.